Good morning. Saturday morning, just before 4 a.m. And guess who woke up and wanted to talk to people? Or, you know, at least he wanted to talk to me. So I figured we'd show you the puppy, what he looks like when he wakes up at 4 in the morning. Tired puppy, but he just wants to be cuddled. He's a tired dookie. He's actually falling back asleep in my arms. It's cute. He came up to me and he said, "Hey, Daddy, I want to love up on you." And I said, "Do you want to go outside?" Look, his ears perk up when he hears the word outside. "Go outside, Dookie? You want to go outside?" Oh, what does he do? He gives me a kiss and yawns and says, "I'm ready to go at 4 in the morning." Yep, little Dookie. 4 in the morning. I won't give you much warning, but I'll tell you, I gotta go outside, go pee-pee. Gotta lift my leg. Go outside, Dookie. Go outside. Go play. Oh, he's tired, but he's ready to go. He's ready to go back to sleep, too. Oh, go outside. You like to kiss Daddy, don't you? Kiss Daddy, go outside. He gets all excited about going outside. Well, I don't promise him to go outside without taking him out, so we'll see y'all later. Dookie says, "I'm going outside at 4 in the morning. I'm going to go outside. I'm going to lift my leg a bunch of times and get it all out." Dookie, look at the people and tell them, "I'm such a sweet dog. Oh, come on, Daddy. Take me outside, you bastard. Come on, hurry up. Okay, on go the pants and the shoes, and we go outside. Outside! Outside, outside, let's go play." Oh, look at him struggle. Poor guy, he's got to go. Bye, later.